Hi guys, my name is Vince. That over there is Sally Strong. Oh, she went the wrong way. You went the wrong way, Sally. What the heck? Oh, you did it again. There we go. And we're at the alone fight, and oh my gosh, what a fight. So, I was thinking too, my rings are probably a little bit useless here, because this one here... you know what? Do I have the ring that... Deck. Okay. Here we go again, guys. Oh, you know what? I'll use a human effigy this time, too. Just so I don't... Because I'm just kind of learning the fight, right? I need to get hit a few times. And maybe I'll just sleep at the fire here, rest at the fire. All right. I'm really looking forward to this fight. It's so good. It's tricky. They really fool you with the. I'm gonna unequip this too. They really fool you with the. How do you say it? Like with the combos, you know. Oh, scoundrel. Oh. I don't know what to do with that. I was late with the button. Oh, this guy. I was like, I don't know what to do with this. I think I must have to run away. You know what I mean? Wow, what a sweep. Every time you get greedy. Too late with the roll, Vinny. Too late with the roll. And I had such a good Dark Souls 1 day today, where I got two slabs in one sitting. Now this. No, I'm just kidding. It's really just me. I was too late with the roll there. I like how the boss is no boss fight, like run. You know what I mean? Oh. Too early. Oh my gosh. Like, how does he... It changes. It changes. It's like, I think he's reading inputs, you know? So that's crazy, boss. This. I did the same exact thing again. Because I don't think he could finish that combo. You know what I mean? Hmm. they have to be so precise with this boss. You know, it's crazy. That's great. Oops. Too early. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. I just had the doggy on me. Oh, I couldn't concentrate because the dog was jumping on me. All right. The doggy. Luna. All right. This guy. Let me do it once, but not twice. Oh, I thought I could get under that. Oh. That was close. Thank you. Too fast, man. Too fast. Oh, what a battle. These fog walls in Dark Souls 2, I tell you. And it went two. Here we go. The death balls. This boss, man. Wow. Wow. It seems like I get into the second phase okay, but that second phase, man. Wow. It's just so aggressive, you know? Yeah, the input reads. That wasn't a good time. I'll pop a member later, but right now I just want to kind of practice. You know what I mean? Because it's a very challenging boss fight. And I've never done it before. How is that possible? I did it again. Because sometimes he lets you do it, sometimes he doesn't. I tell you, boy. Oh my gosh. Anyway, amber time, guys, amber time. I gotta get myself a little bit of chance, a little chance. It's not a one-shot, this is not a no-hit run, you know. All right. Getting a little bit cocky. Here we go. Round two. What a scoundrel. I got him. Yes. Oh. Yeah. That was pretty good. Woo. Oh, is that a copyright? Anyway, let me get all my souls. There. That was exciting. And a little bit of work. It took me, almost an hour, I guess. Maybe just a little less. What's this? Oh, Crown of the Old Iron King. That's cool. Is that it? No. Like, would that be the other two bosses optional? Can that be? I don't know. Anyway, very cool. So let's do the co-op bosses. You know, maybe, what am I doing? Where's my feather? You know what? I'm going to go to Majula and cash in. Yeah, that was awesome. Too bad he could reset that, you know, like for fun. You know, don't have a PC. Good luck, guy. Yo, you got Twin Blade? You smoke him. I keep on picking my nose. Sorry. Okay. This is ridiculous, but I think we'll just bring that up to 50 faith, and that's it. And we're good. No more faith for the rest of the playthrough. Adaptability, I think, is pretty good. I think all we're going to do is agility, I guess, is fine. A little bit more strength, and then we'll we're pretty good, actually. But I think I'm just going to keep on raising the stats.
Thank you very much. Okay, all right.
So let's go try out you know what? Yeah, let's go try out the other boss. Not the smelter throne. Where? Oh. Here. Why does it got its own little box? Am I hollow or? I don't think so. Wait, I went the wrong way. I know there's this way, this way. Are these people or just NPCs? Yeah, we'll get them. This is meant to be PvP, right? I wonder if I can put my summon sign down. Hey guys. Hello. Let's go. Crossbow.
Hmm.
I think we're just going to keep running. Guys here? Oh yeah. Smelter demon on steroids. This is like 21 damage. These guys are getting smoked. He's dead. Oh, it's got a... Oh! Heart. The NPC has proved to be rather useless. Hey. Okay. Alright. Let's attune some spells. You have pummel them with those. I'll just put Great Heal on for now and Force for myself. Where's Force? Force. Oh. What did I miss? What did I... Oh. the great. There we go. All right, and we'll do it with the NPCs because it seems like it's going to be harder with the NPCs. I'm pretty sure, but I'm going to cast too. I'm going to cast them. I wonder. Just give me a minute, guys. If you guys give me a minute, let's see if there's anybody out here that's willing to play. Just give me a couple minutes, guys. Take a break. I'm going to just get some water. Hang on. Oh, did I get summoned? I either got summoned or I got killed. Oh, I got summoned. Look at this, a party. See, how come this doesn't happen to me? Everybody's very nice in Dark Souls 2. Killed me. Oh, sorry, my friend. I'm sorry, my friend. I think all your guys died. Right? Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. So sorry. He's way harder with, He's way harder with summons, I think. Because his health gets, like, so high, eh? I can't believe I got summoned so fast. That's good. Oh, that's good. Nothing like water. Anybody else, guys? Jeez. The hitbox is on this thing. This guy is amped up, actually. I think I took him for granted, I think. I think my buddy there wanted another go at it. I gave him my sign there for a sec. Maybe I'll put it here. See, co-op's fun, hey? Get to play with real people and stuff like that. You know, NPCs, they don't quite do it because they're so, you know, mechanical, I guess, you know. I don't think I need the fire bombs either. Well, while that's happening, I just always try to make a run for the boss by myself. It's not that bad, actually. That arrow is what I gotta deke out, actually. Gosh. Are we doing, what is that? What's this, Eleanor? What was that last fight? It wasn't really that bad, but it was very exciting. This seems a little bit, I don't know, not as fun? Well, let's see how this fight is, like, by myself, I guess. Oh. Yeah, it's the delay, I'll tell you that much. There's this delay that he has, but it's actually really exciting to fight. I almost regret trying to fight him with the NPCs. I'd rather do it by myself. I thought it was kind of a pushover fight, but... I'll put my summon size down. Oh! Wow, that guy hits hard. He hit me with everything he had. Boss fight mode. Oh, my God. They should amp up the damage on these things a little bit. Not doing too good here. Thank you. the run really isn't that bad. It's just fighting this guy. And screwing up all the time. Growl is the the timing. Wow. I knew I shouldn't have rolled there. Oh. All right. I think I'm bossed out today. I don't think I could do two bosses in one day. But anyway, our time is up here, guys, for Sally and I. I appreciate you watching. It's awesome that you're here. Sally, give a wave. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe or follow me on Twitch. It's free and it helps me a lot. Catch you next time. See ya.